I am. The following clip contains excerpts from a training session that was exactly 6 months to the day post-op, and I suppose gives a fairly stark example of my state of recovery from the previously shown vid to how it is now. There's still a way to go. My dynamic coordination is still suboptimal. Single leg balance isn't as good as it used to be, and I can't run yet either. Although walking fine, etc. Anyway, have a look at the video. That's quite a stark difference from where it was 6 months ago, and an example of the sort of recovery which is available to anyone. It was gained simply following an intelligently planned training regime, you know, with the gain of functional movement involved or in mind. Anyway, enjoy.